Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Sandhya. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist practicing at Cloudnine Hospital, Sarjapur Road. My special interests are managing high-risk pregnancies. Yes, irregular periods are very common in adolescence. The reason for this is immature HPO axis and menstrual adjustment. This is because the body is going through so many hormonal changes and it definitely takes 1 to 2 years for it to get adjusted since the time of the onset of menstruation, which is referred to as menarche. So the first 2 years, usually even if the periods are irregular, it is not of a big concern. And sometimes the period irregularity can be because of underweight, overweight, if there is too much of stress, or if there is any sudden increase in the exercises or workout, especially in athletes who does a lot of workout, the period irregularity. However, if the period irregularity persists even after 3 years of onset of menstruation, you definitely need to seek a gynecologist help to evaluate as to if there is any other causes which are leading to the period irregularity. The other common possibilities of irregular cycles post 3 years of onset of menarche are: it could be related to thyroid disorders, it could be related to hormonal imbalances, which is more often referred to as PCOD or PCOS, or it can be secondary to pregnancy if one is sexually active. So it is definitely important that you go immediately and get it checked, and appropriately the action can be taken accordingly. If the period irregularity is in terms of the flow being more than 7 days and it's a heavy flow, if the period comes too frequently, that is once in less than 21 days, or if the period is too infrequent, which means to say even at the end of 3 months, if the cycles are not happening on its own, then also you will have to consult your gynecologist to find out what could be the probable reasons that is leading to this kind of a period irregularity. Also, if any girl who had a regular periods earlier suddenly starts having irregular periods, then also we will have to evaluate it and then find out the probable cause for the irregular periods as such.